अभी काफी बेटर है। वो टैबलेट दिया फिर बॉडी गर्म हुआ, तो कल रात को भी लेके सो जाऊंगा।
ऊंचे ऊंचे पहाड़ों पे मेरा इंतजार करना, मैं ना हूँ तो इन फूलों से प्यार करना, ये कश्मीरियों की कहावत है इन वैली के बारे में। We are about to reach the dhaba, mm-hmm. and on the valley we can see these beautiful pinkish colorful shades of flowers. They are so beautiful, like valley of flowers. See, I don't know if they are visible in camera or not.
They are visible.
ऐसे आपको zoom कर सकते हो?
They are visible.
See, the flowers started from day two. कितनी मस्त वैली है ये। दिस इज आवर सेकंड डे। दिस इज डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फ्लावर।
Not only flowers, we met Thailand people and so many Karnataka people, people from Delhi, across India. And this was the day 2 of our trek. And next day was day 3 and the Chadar of Flower continues from here onwards. Beautiful Gatsar Pass, and from this pass to the descent, you can see a belt of flowers. Before the pass and after the pass is like a beautiful valley.
Valley of Flowers, flower is here. See, there are so many flowers from Valley of Flowers here. Which I've seen, that pink one is also from there. Obviously, all the valley comes in the same range, the Himalayan flowers. Such a beautiful valley of flowers in Kashmir, Great Lakes. Favorite flower in Valley of Flowers, and this valley is full of these flowers. You see, teeny tiny flowers. Starting it was pink color, then blue, and now we can see a full patch of this purple color and this yellow color valley full of flowers. Trust me, Great Lakes of Kashmir is not only the lakes. We are on a season where Valley of Flower also blooms, and Great Lakes of Kashmir also has similar kind of flowers over here. This belt is full of beautiful flowers. If you come to Great Lakes of Kashmir, you can see the Valley of Flowers as well. It's two in one. Look at this yellow color one. So colorful, so beautiful. See, look at this teeny tiny one. This valley is full of those flowers. White flower. All the flowers are there in this range, man. Oh, good lord. Along with flowers, these bees are behind me as well. Bees, I'm not flower. Oh my god, I'm a little bit scared of bees now. This is a path. ये हम हैं और ये हमारे घोड़े हैं जो हमारे साथ साथ जा रहे हैं। हमारा पूरा टेंट, पूरा सामान लेके घूम रहे हम लोग साथ में।
The exotic flowers like blue poppy and Brahma Kamal are the ones which are like which cannot be spotted at this range. So to see them, you have to visit the Valley of Flowers, Uttarakhand. The link is above. If you need more information, you can check out that video.
इतने मस्त नजारे हैं यार, ब्यूटीफुल वैली एंड ब्यूटीफुल लैंडस्केप। पागल हो गई है बीजे।
किसके पीछे?
वैली के पीछे। लिव लाइफ बीजे, डू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। ओह गुड लॉर्ड्स, लुक एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल ब्लूइश कलर फ्लावर्स एंड दिस रोड इज लाइक दिस। ये क्या हो रहा है भाई?
ब्रेन देखो, ये आप खा रहे हो कि उनको खिला रहे हो? हमें नहीं पता था ऐसे खिलाते इनको करके।
The trek is lengthy. It is not that difficult one, but some trails are really difficult. But that is common, right? We are trekkers. We should be able to trek these kind of things. Get a proper gripped shoes and a proper water bottle with some glucose or some dry fruits with you. I'll tell you, it's a such a beautiful and amazing experience. I can say that it's more beautiful than Valley of Flowers. If I would have done Great Lakes of Kashmir first, I wouldn't have done Valley of Flowers. It is that beautiful. See, amount of flowers throughout this valley is amazing. The small and tiny flowers with huge numbers, like it's kind of a chadar of valley with flowers.
One more major difference is the proper path in Valley of Flowers. If you have to just trek for like 15 to 16 kilometers to see the valley with the flowers. But here you have to trek for more than 20 kilometers and you cannot stop here. You have to continue trek for another 70 kilometers, 70 to 80 kilometers. That is the only difference here.
Come. Oh God. Are you born just now?
क्या कर रहा होगा? खेल रहा है, खेलने दो, मैं कुछ ब्लॉक करती हूँ।
नमस्ते एवरीवन, वी आर एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल गटसर लेक। टिल यस्टरडे इट वाज रेनिंग वेरी हेवीली, लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव कैंप्ड बैक इन विष्णुसर कैंप साइट because the path is very small. If the horses cannot reach this side, then you cannot reach because all your stuff are with the horses. So it's very difficult for you to trek. And I cannot believe, I cannot imagine myself. I feel myself very lucky because it's God's wish that I have to see all His forms, all His creatures in this world. And today it was such a blissful morning, no rain, nothing, and no dust, beautiful flowers we can see. They say that only the lucky ones will be able to see flowers in this valley. They don't even know the timing of the blooming season of these flowers. So it's the beautiful Gatsar Lake and you can drink this pure Himalayan water. It's the lunch point here.
Hello guys, जो भी कैमरे से रिकॉर्ड कर रहा है बेकार है बिल्कुल। ये तीसरा रिटेक है, मैं बोल रहा हूँ हम ये पेटेक ओवर करते हैं। सिद्धार्थ भाटिया एंड रवि राठौर, पेज का नाम क्या है?
लिव लाइफ विजय।
जो ये बोल रहे हैं इसी का पेज है, सुन लो सारे, लाइक सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
लिव लाइफ विजय,
लाइक सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और शेयर करना मत भूलिए। आपको उसका चेहरा भी दिखाया जाएगा जो ये रिकॉर्ड करना है, हमारे लिए नहीं तो इसके लिए करना है।